second. That's it. Inside of you, but like,
listen, I know what you're trying to do. I have a respect for it. I understand.
I know you understand it. But that's a position I'm in, right? I need to get you medical attention, Cody. You need to let the
I don't need any medical attention. I don't need any doctors. I told Adam Pearce already.
Come on, Cody. I can look at that arm right now. Just looking at it, I can tell you that's broken. And I can tell by the look on your face, you know damn well it's broken. Get it, man. No one's questioning how tough you are. I understand you're afraid at this moment.
Afraid? Afraid? Hunter, what do I have at this point to be afraid of?
You are afraid that if a doctor comes in here and looks at that and tells you it's broken, I'm not going to let you go to Night of Champions to face Brock Lesnar.
Really? Over this? Over an arm? You subscribe to the same thing I do. My legs are working just fine. My legs work. I walk to the ring. Come on.
Come on, Cody. You don't have to prove anything to anybody here. This is not about how tough you are. It's not. I watched you go to the ring with a torn pec against Seth Rollins inside Hell in a Cell. I've never seen anything like it. I don't question for a second how tough you are. But this is different, right? Think about that year you spent on the shelf after that. A year. Out of your career, year out of your life.
I understand, right? And that year, it was terrible. You know what's far worse? What would happen to me if I ended up just being a coward? If I came back to Monday Night Raw, a complete shadow of myself, if I didn't go to Night of Champions and fight? And please, of all people, really? Of all people, let me ask you something. What would you do? What have you done? You fought. That's what I'm going to do. I am going to Night of Champions. I'm going to fight Brock Lesnar.